This is where we're going to have the start. We've got turn one coming up, so start of the lap. This is where all the focus goes into. You focus properly on having the right braking point for turn one and make sure you start the lap pretty well.
So here we are at turn one, end of a very, very long straight to start the lap. It's going to be a very important braking zone, but also a lot of different service changes, a lot of different crowning on the roads, a lot for us to deal with, as well as tram lines, which I've never really experienced before. So yeah, a lot going on here, and also the barrier's literally right on the exit. So yeah, it's going to be pretty hairy here.
We're here at turn two, quite a unique feature at the start of the lap. We've got two tram lines. First for Formula E, and also the first race ever in Switzerland for 64 years. So, yeah, it looks a very interesting track. The first couple of corners and turn two looks very challenging, very bumpy across the apex with the tram track. So, we'll be trying to find the most grip, and should make it exciting for us out there.
We're approaching the braking of turn three right here, or actually the turning point. I think this might be one of the best overtaking opportunities. Obviously the hairpin, the last corner, will be the best one, but here, because the tarmac is so smooth and there's no big bumps, I think there's a decent chance for you to throw it in here in braking. So.
We're here at the exit of turn six, and it's an important corner, another 90 degree corner coming out of a sequence of 90 degree corners. This one uphill on entry, so it's going to give you confidence on entry, and then as you get to the apex it sort of drops away on the exit. So it's going to be a tricky corner, definitely. Need to run up nice and close to the wall on the exit, and it's a medium sprint to the next corner, which is then a really important chicane.
We are in turn 10, it's a very crucial point of the circuit. It is after a very long straight, so the braking is very important. It's also down the hill. And then there is a very tight hairpin. And then the exit is important because there is a long straight, and is the straight where we have the finish line as well. So this is the last opportunity to overtake in the race.